Christmas tree. Selling garbage cans for $5. That's not too bad. There's a table saw, 50, like that. A bunch for 10. Nice big iron, 15. What do we got in here? Toys? Morning. Little fishing poles. Little clothes. Right here. Got some gloves, fishing. Oh, more fishing stuff. Somebody is into fishing. Gloves.
Oh, I'm glad somebody bought that $10 cushion. I can't hear anything.
$5, that's not too bad. I think it's a fish finder. Is it? Or a depth finder, yeah. One or two.
Yeah. Black and white, but it works. It shows
fish better than the. As good or better than the movie.
$20.
Put it on your kayak.
Oh, you don't have to put it on your kayak.
Are you selling a kayak?
What do you want?
Are you selling a kayak? Like
yesterday.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. All right, let me think about it.
Brand new, just got a roll of all
these boxes. Okay. Interesting. I hear you. Did you see this, Mom? Alex, did you see this? Right angle.
Yeah. Those are those connection things. Do you have the sewer hoses?
We don't have any extra hoses.
But this one goes into the sewer. This one goes into the sewer.
I have these. I have like 10 of them.
Oh, okay.
Do you have a camper? Yeah. Do you have a hose for the camper?
Yeah.
Look right on that.
I'm still looking for rhino hoses because
they're expensive.
Yeah, because the other ones are deteriorating.
That's the stand.
I
like a speaker.
No, but I was really wondering those hoses. All of a sudden, I look at them. Sewer hose.
Yeah, crab tree. Crab cage. $10. Everyone's selling aloe. I've never seen so much aloe. Sold garage sales between yesterday and not today too. Yeah. Okay. There's chairs. This is nice. And that's it. Maybe some extras. Like they have like a free pile going on down here. Ironing board. And free box. That's it. Some weights. We got a topper, emergency topper. We got kitchen appliances. Looks like they reorganized this a little bit. Robo cars on this side. Here's a Amazon restaurant. It's like a shredder. Maybe it's a pasta maker. VR. This looks like a label machine. Here's an LED recess nightlight. This is pretty awesome. I don't know what that is. A camera. Well, this is kind of cool. This is a flashlight with LEDs. It's pretty awesome. Patriots Cannon's Call. Audio books. Oh yes, I saw it. Well, this is the thing that puts that's the recorder. Yeah, interesting. Oh, look, here's an Xbox controller. Yeah, that's pretty sweet. Just need an Xbox now. Let's see. Oh, that's a PS4 controller. Wow. Alright. So we go over here. Oh, stopper. Cork, a cork remover, and a plug. Wow. Smartwatch. Get down here. Got some vanity stuff. Oh, there's that, that gun, precision timing, or you could do an arrow. And why you have to check that out? This seems to be. Oh, this is the pepper grinds. Nice little satchel. Yeah, here. Yeah. Oh, fresh step. Got water filters. Okay. Nice. Interesting. The helmet? Oh, okay. Looks like he emptied one of the new boxes. I have to dig. What's this? Oh, okay, so this is a fixing. I was hoping it had like a little camera on the side. That's okay. What is this? An apple something. Oh, so it's just an adapter. USB iPhone adapter. Interesting. LED headlight bulb, set of two. Wow. Let's see this. Yeah, look at that. Probably universal. Oh yeah, they're universal. That's pretty awesome. That is awesome. This is also the magic bar. There's a keyboard. Power hobby. I'll have to dig. Some of this stuff requires digging. Down here. Pump. What's that? Faucet something. Okay. Ooh, some weird attachments. These springs are cool. So we got down here. 3D lamp illusion. Pro series. Oh, yeah. That's like copper Nista. Android TV box. 3D filament. Oh wow, 3D for a 3D printer. Wow. Nope, the beach. Yeah. Oh wow, look. That's like an LED light bulb. I guess voltage chest tester, so you can see what different LED light bulbs look with different types of voltages. That's totally awesome. Oh, a camera that plugs into a USB. Oh wow, that's totally awesome. Oh, this is the laser projector keyboard. Yeah, come on. I bought that. That would just be... That's real fluff. I am looking for an adapter, though. This is the place I bought the laptop yesterday. See what this is? Oh, this is a ThinkPad. Yeah, we saw this yesterday. Let's see what we got in the garage. Let's see. 30. Nice. Oh. Oh, these are receptacles for power outlet. Still has his PS2. Wow, how much? You need to do like your son does. Dive on in there. Here's an old Coke. $5. Some French words in there. Some glassware. Some elephant. $40.
He's your top guy. He bicycles with this thing. Far.
28 miles a day, he said. Good. So I was telling
him about you and sending you. $8
for $5.
Okay. You need a picture box. Give me a minute, I'll get you some. Okay.
I've
been
to
move it, dude. This is where I get all this,
and if I don't scoop. Oh, okay.
Stuff. Hello. Yeah. Ball machine. Some shoes. That's about it. Alright, recap. I didn't buy anything today. Today was, we went back to that sale that had all the Amazon containers, and they had a lot of good stuff, but I just didn't see anything I wanted. I just couldn't live without, so had to let it be. But anyway, hopefully better luck next weekend.